monies. But I will tell you what, we have $20,000 in a game that we call Smash for Cash. You want to play? You knew Owen, she brought a bag for us. Hey, Michelle. Nice to meet you.
Thanks for having me.
So what do you do, Michelle?
So I'm a finance manager for Blue Shield of California, but a more rewarding and sometimes more challenging job. I'm a mother to two amazing and wild high school daughters. And Wayne, there is something, I have been watching the show forever. There's something I wanted to do this whole time. I would like you to take a whack at it.
Thank you, Michelle. Bucket list. Well, you know, as I mentioned earlier, we are going to play a game, and if you're successful in this game, you can take home $20,000 Smash for Cash, which is the precursor to our new game, Take a Whack at It. So, in this game, we have 10 piggy banks on stage, 8 have cash, 2 have zonks. You're going to pick a piggy bank. Each time you have money in that piggy bank, it'll help you move up the money line. From $1,000 to $2,000 to $3,000 to $5,000 to $20,000. The game is over when you beat it somehow, or you've smashed enough cash for $20,000. So, Jonathan?
Yes, Wayne.
May I smash the piggies?
Only if you do it as the character that would be wearing that hat.
Okay.
Okay.
All right, Jonathan's going to come and host this part of the show.
Hey, Michelle. Are you ready, Mr. Brady? Or should I call you...